Exciting news! AMD are releasing the brand new Ryzen APUs, and this is brilliant if you're a gamer. These new Ryzen APUs take Zen Core and AMD Radeon Vega graphics architecture, marrying them to bring the highest performance graphics engine to a desktop processor. Which means 1080p gaming without a discrete graphics card. How does it manage to get this level of performance, you might ask? Well, let's start with the Ryzen 5 2400G, the natural replacement for the Ryzen 1400 CPU. The Ryzen 5 2400G has 4 cores and 8 threads, a CPU frequency of 3.6 GHz, which boosts to 3.9 GHz, 11 graphics compute units, and a GPU clock of 1250 MHz. Then there's the Ryzen 3 2200G. This has 4 cores and 4 threads, a CPU frequency of 3.5 GHz, boosting to 3.7 GHz, 8 graphics compute units, and a GPU clock of 1100 MHz. Both the Ryzen 3 and Ryzen 5 APUs have a 65-watt TDP and are compatible with AM4 sockets. However, for existing motherboards, you will need the BIOS update, which is really straightforward. On top of that, both come with a Wraith Cell CPU cooler, which is actually a really decent stock cooler, as you can see here, and both support DDR4 2933 memory. Speaking of memory, I almost forgot, your choice of RAM will affect the performance of your APU, and there's lots of room for overclocking both the APU and the RAM, which could get you up to 40% extra performance. Make sure you check out the new APU systems on our website. They are fully customizable to your liking. Once again, thank you so much for watching. We hope you found this video useful. If you haven't already, please click subscribe, and we will see you next time.